Excuse my itching. Yeah, red eyes.
My husband, he's turned. He begged me not to let it happen, but I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left, but I failed him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me out?
Sure.
I just can't break myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
Seems dangerous. What's in it for me?
There's a safe in the mansion where we were camped. We had the code. No clue what could be in there. The code is yours if you help me. Please. I need this.
I will put him to rest.
You will? Thank you. That is so kind. Here. Take this key. I locked Reuben in a room. Second floor of the Blue Mansion. Just up the street. I noticed your watch. Looks like you've got the alarm in sync with the chiming bells that rile up the walkers every day. Smart. You don't want to be caught out in the open when this place is overrun by the dead. Oh, and one last request. Reuben's wedding band. If you could retrieve it, it would mean so much to me. At least I could carry one small token with me.
I just can't be a dick toward you for some reason.
I have nothing. They're just... to say goodbye.
I just can't. I don't think I've ever done this way of getting in. Hey! Anyone in here? Reuben, not you? Reuben! Uses less stamina. Don't know what that achievement was. Did I get the wedding band? Yeah, I got the wedding band here.
I recovered the ring.
Thank you. This means the world to me. The only reminder of life before all of this. Reuben was a good husband and an amazing father.
There's no delicate way to put this. Your husband killed your kids.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Why would you say that to me? After everything I've been through? What fucking proof do you have, huh? Show me proof!
found this note. I'm sorry.
I see. Please, leave me be. Take the fucking code to the safe. I don't care.
You know, you were kind of rude to me. I don't like it when people are rude to me. Even though I can. What? Seriously? Whoop. Oh, shit. What? God damn it, not enough. Not wood. Well, actually, after I scrap all this crap, it should make it.
Waterfall.
What'd you just say?
I said waterfall.
That's not possible. Who is this?
Just someone who enjoys waterfalls. Horsetail, punch bowl, cascade. Big fan of all varieties.
That's supposed to be funny? I'm not laughing. You alone?
I might be.
Now, wrong answer. Let's try this again. Are you alone? Yes or no?
Someone else is here. Weird little guy. Staring me down. Doesn't blink at all, and he's got this twisted grin plastered on his filthy face.
Tell me what he looks like.
He's really short. I'd say 12 inches head to toe. Kind of chubby. Got his hands on his hips all the time. Creeping me out, honestly.
Shut up, smartass. You're fucking with me, and I don't appreciate it. If you're straight with me, our conversation continues. And believe me, I'm someone you want on your side. I know things. Things you're not gonna get from any other source. I need to know, though, that you're above board. We both want answers, but mine come first. Okay. I believe you're alone. And I'm pretty sure I know who you are. What I'm most curious about is how you found this station and why you said waterfall.
I came across a journal. Belonged to a soldier. This frequency, waterfall, New Orleans, written in it.
Does anyone else know about it?
An old-timer named Henri. He's dead. No clue about anyone else.
Fuck. Okay. Shit. Sorry. Okay. I got what I need for now. I know you're telling the truth. Just remember, I've got ears everywhere.
I hear it all. From every angle, okay? Nothing gets past me.
Now, I get it. You're paranoid with really big supersonic ears. A great combination.
I'm cautious and I'm resourceful. Don't forget it. Your turn. Keep it brief. I got shit to do.
The Reserve. What do you know about it?
I've heard of it.
You've probably heard more than most. How about sharing some knowledge?
Yeah, well, how would I know more than anyone else?
Everything I found out about the Reserve points to this radio station. To you. You know something you're not telling me. But hey, if you aren't willing to share it right now, I'm willing to back off. Fair?
Okay. Sure.
You know what to call me, but I don't know what to call you. You got a name?
Yeah. It's Casey.
Nice to meet you, Casey. Where are you from?
Not here. When I got assigned, I was happy gone. It was my first choice. Fuck. Never mind.
Are you in the military, Casey? What branch?
Yeah, National Guard. Look, enough about me.
I came to NOLA to meet up with an old-timer named on...
Knight, you're looking at him. But this broken body has seen better days. And I need to get after it real quick before the fools get wise. So, if you find yourself itching to step out of the bayou and help out an old man, well, you can find me in the cemetery where I'm holed up. There would be a 50-50 split in your future. Ah, I ain't greedy. And I ain't no...
Speaking to you through his radio. He wound up dead, along with a bunch of other folks.
But look, I don't know anything about a dead old man.
The old man had a name, and it was Henri. And it seems like Henri was trying to track you down. There must have been a reason, right?
I'm telling you, I don't know anything about what's going on up there. There's no reason to track me down.
What do you mean by up there? If you're not up here with the rest of us, where are you?
That's classified. You don't have clearance. In fact, I don't even know why I'm talking to you right now. What the fuck was that? They coming for you? Shit.
There's something going on over here. Hold on just a minute.
Fuck, shit. No, I should never have known. No. No, this ends now. Right fucking now.
Man on the radio.
The intel you drop off to me. Be safe. Come here.